Hi everyone, my name is Kim Schmidt and welcome to my course, Data Engineering for AWS Machine Learning. I am an AWS data and AI expert at Data Leader. Making quality data available in a reliable manner is a major determinant of success for machine learning initiatives. Data engineers are tasked with this huge responsibility and they need to know the data and application characteristics to look for when making choices of what AWS service to use in a specific scenario. This depends on many other factors that need to be thoroughly understood. This course will teach you everything you need to know to do data engineering on AWS for machine learning successfully. Some of the major topics that we will cover include how to choose the best data repository, ingestion service, and transformation service for every use case possible, what machine learning use cases can be used with different AWS services used for data engineering, different ways to perform analytics and ETL on batch and streaming data, how to automate many of these tasks, and how all the AWS services used in machine learning scenarios work together. By the end of this course, you'll understand completely how to be a successful data engineer for AWS machine learning and pass that ML exam with flying colors. Before beginning this course, you should be familiar with AWS security, networking, databases, and analytics. From here, you should feel comfortable diving into other courses on feature engineering, exploratory data analysis, and data modeling and machine learning implementation for all AWS machine learning. I hope you'll join me on this journey to learn these important and fascinating topics with the Data Engineering for AWS Machine Learning course at Pluralsight.